Lucky, where on earth are we?
No idea. I'm not all that concerned, though. Not about us, anyway. But Sis could be in the same boat.
Aya and Sis fell together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about! She could have gotten injured when they fell. No. The bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other. We need to find them. We need to find them!
Calm down. It's okay. Sis may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving! I'll take over!
Please respond.
Aya, can you hear me? This is Saya.
Saya, are you all right?
I'm fine. Saki's with me, but Sis is nowhere to be found.
Don't worry, Kagura's okay, and Aya's with her.
That's great to hear, and Aya too.
Getting in contact with you definitely makes me feel a lot better.
I trust the two of you aren't too bruised up.
Your opponent is me!
Please head to shore!
does it make a difference? Just pay attention to what you're doing.
I'm sorry.
Even myself.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Penanglins, huh? We don't have time for this.
If I'm not mistaken, they choose you when your back is turned, right?
Yeah. They're not threat by themselves, but if they attack in groups, you're blind. I'm gonna stop that with a lot of money time.
Let's take them down! This looks like an old Romanian church. Why something like this here?
Who cares? Anywhere's better than where we just were. Besides, Aya could be around here too. So stop dragging your tits and let's keep moving!
Stop dragging my... Excuse me? Okay.
Let's go!
Careful. Their slimy skin makes weapon attacks ineffective. You'll have to use ecstasy combinations to defeat them.
They seem like trouble. We should take care of them before any other enemies show up.
Its health and power are much different than any other foe we faced.